So how to increase the power from 20 kilometers per hour to max of 32 kilometers per hour on this bike. So what you need to do is accelerate full while the bike is off, and while keeping it in, press the back brakes and then turn this on while this is fully throttled and brakes are in. Turn this on for 5 seconds and then turn off. Then you can leave this and leave the brakes. Once you turn it on again, you should be able to go a speed of up to 32 kilometers per hour.